thousands of people continue to react and protest against Sweden because of the burning of Quran. Danish Swede far-right activist Rasmus Paludan on Saturday burned Quran near the Turkish embassy in Stockholm. This move was permitted by the Swedish police under the rule of freedom of expression. This angered not only Turks, but other Muslims in different countries. Many have termed Paludan's act
Islamophobic
and blamed Sweden for allowing such acts. In Batman, Turkey, tens of thousands of people gathered to protest against Sweden for allowing the burning of Quran. In Ankara, some gathered to burn the Swedish flag to register their displeasure. On Twitter, hashtags such as #StopSweden have risen. And in Madin, after prayers in the mosque, a group of young people distributed roses in churches as a sign of peace, while the Association of Indonesian Scholars have called for the summoning of Swedish ambassador to Jakarta. Meanwhile, on their part, the Swedish police authorized the act because of Sweden's liberal constitution, which protects the right to demonstrate. The Swedish Prime Minister of Kristersson, who hitherto refused to stop Paludan from burning the Quran, has condemned the act. In his words, freedom of expression is a fundamental part of democracy, but what is legal is not necessarily appropriate. Burning of books that are holy to many is a deeply disrespectful act. The Prime Minister also sympathized with those who were offended by Paludan's act. The question is, would this also provoke riots in Sweden? In 2022, Paludan went on a tour around Sweden publicly denouncing Islam and burning copies of Quran. This provoked riots in different parts of Sweden. This year, he has once again begun the act of burning Qurans. At the expense of peace and possible riots, should Swedish police have permitted Paludan's act? Shouldn't there be an exception to every rule? What is freedom if it causes an uproar in the society? I am Ogonna Gilletin Namani, bringing you gist from Sweden and Nigeria. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.